I asked professors who teach the meaning of life to tell me what is happiness, and I went to famous executives who boss the work of thousands of men. They all shook their heads and gave me a smile as though I was trying to fool with them. And then, one Sunday afternoon, I wandered out along the Des Plaines River, and I saw a crowd of Hungarians under the trees with their women and children and a keg of beer and an accordion. I asked professors who teach the meaning of life to tell me what is happiness.